20 times half, just 20 is a whole number, so you need to convert this whole number into fraction, considering 1 as a denominator. Now multiply this fraction with this fraction, multiply top number together and bottom number together. So 20 times 1, 20, and 1 times 2, 2. Now divide 20 by 2, 2 goes into 2, how many? 1 times, 1 times 2, 2, if you subtract you are getting 0. Bring down this 0, 2 goes into 0, 0 times 2, 0, subtract 0. That is 10 is your answer.